Right back to where we left off. Cool. So back to. All right, 1 out of 6. Almost there. Skip through this dialogue since we've already read it all. Hopefully I don't die to this boss. Alright. Oh boy. So let's hop off. There we go. Save ourselves there a little bit. There we go. All right. I didn't think you could actually grapple him. Nice. Where is it? Damn it, Hunter. Ooh, that lucked out. Oh, that's stupid. He uses up all my bar. That's not good. Not again. Fuck, he missed. I'll never know. Don't care.
Damn
Shit. I was trying to avoid that. There we go. Alright, we're good. Hey, buddy. Just had to be more aggressive that time. Alright, 2 out of 6. These next two should go significantly faster. I think we upset him. Cracks the wall. Oh, president to the rescue. Okay. Things first. Hop off here. Yeah, thanks. Hey, my leg leveled up. Yep, my leg leveled up. Your limbs have, what was I gonna say? Your limbs have stats. Ooh, that's right. I like them apples. Oh, nice. Dropped him. I think that's the fastest I've ever beat that. Damn. Get wrecked, evil aliens. Okay. So that was three. Three bosses, three more. He's not finally dead. That's awkward. Alright, well, he's back. The ship is restored. Kicked some asses already, so. Gotta beat up two more aliens. And one hybrid. And then we'll be done. They have faith that the human race will be forever prosperous. Those sad bastards. They really weren't that smart, were they? Come on, Johnny. Let's hurry this shit up. That damn alarm again. Oh shit, blood trail. Spoilers, chat. Really wasn't an evil alien. Well, technically it was. The parasite controlling the alien. Oh. Twists.